Champaign County Crime Stoppers needs your help in regards to a retail theft. This happened last month at the Menards on West Town Center Boulevard near Prospect Avenue in Champaign. Officials say this man took several tools, an extreme tool backpack, and a roll of copper wire. They say he stole more than $600 worth of merchandise. He left the store and drove away in a white Ford F-150 truck. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers to submit an anonymous tip. We have that number on our website, WCIA.com.